close. Because the more you think you see, the easier it'll be to fool you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
for our final trick,
we are going to rob a bank.
It's cool, right?
This looks very sketchy. Is this legal?
Count three, you will be teleported through space and time to your bank in Paris. One, two,
three. Everyone in this room was a victim of hard times.
Some of you lost your homes, your cars.
And so tonight,
we're going to return some of that money back to you. I'm playing this game called Nerve. I need help.
What do the kids call it these days?
Oh, magic. First rule of magic. Always be the smartest guy in the room.
Right?
Your bank was the distraction. Now they set up the real trick.
Expose them.
Rescue me, Chimboy, and show me the stars. Did you take my stuff? I mean, my wallet, my clothes, everything's gone.
No, my stuff is gone too.
Somebody got the better of us, okay? Somehow.
Look closely, because the closer you think you are, the less you'll actually see.